But ladies and gentlemen, local music legends are going to take over the stage right now. Please welcome Jonah Matranga.
Hello, Sacramento. My name's Jonah. I've been kicking around here for way too long. Too many memories to count here. We're going to play some songs from literally the last 25 years, so that gives you an idea of how ancient I am. And for the first time in my life, in my performance life, outside of the band Far, which is the reason I moved to Sacramento and the reason I fell in love with Sacramento, I want to just say a really sweet and public hello to my dear friend, lifelong friend, and best drummer I ever played with. Sorry. We just got it out of the way initially. You can curse for me. I can't do that anymore. Sorry. Chris Robine. I'll introduce you love folks as we do this, but they're all good friends. They're all from Sacramento, and I just am so happy to be with this beautiful rock and roll family. So let's have a beautiful time tonight. Here's a song that Chris and me wrote on Station Way in 1991.
Oh,
I'm beating the crap out of my guitar. Woo! It's a sign of a good rock show. It's a sign of a hot take. Today is the 40th anniversary of a thing called Loving Day. There's a couple in Virginia. One was black and one was white. And at that time it was illegal to get married. And their love helped change that law.
It was a black chick and a white dude. I was back in the 60s.
And here we are, and now it seems crazy that someone would make interracial marriage illegal. So here's the thing. If you're worried about anybody's marriage but your own now, trust me, in 40, 50 years, you're gonna look like as much of a jackass as the people that didn't like that one. Just, we're here to love everyone, every single one. So thank you for being sweet. Happy Loving Day. I will pass on things that I've been shown. You'll see too why I feel so alone in this world. I'll try to be other Allison, if you're anywhere near here and you want to sing this, then you're welcome to. Yeah, to One Leg Chuck, yes, give it up. To Kevin and Allison Seconds, and David Houston, and that new drummer dude is really good. To Storytellers, so good. If I fuck, it's nothing. If I forgot about anyone, then that's my fault, and everything else is too. Just thanks to anyone who ever had the craziness to set their foot on this stage and to put these shows together, and mostly the people in Sacramento who have supported us crazy ass artists seriously for so long. Thank you. You literally helped raise my daughter. She was born in Kaiser, Sacramento. I started being a dad when I started being a musician for a living, and y'all have lifted me the whole time through. Thanks forever. Here's to growing up. This song's called 14 to 41. Here's to go. Fourteen to 41. You start blind, end up dumb. You're 16, you're 23, you're 32, you're 41, two deep, one, two. 14, you're 41. You start blind, end up dumb. You're 16, you're 23, you're 32, you're 41. Leave it all behind and not say sorry. Yeah, you are always right, so why worry? You learn to steal and lie to friends, you trust no one. My birthday's coming around again. 14 to 41, you start blind, ends up dumb. You're 16, 23, you're 30. Bad ass, lipstick stained calendars, a hundred marriage porcelain. Did I fall it over? My birthday,
my birthday.
My birthday's coming around again. Yeah. 14 to 41, you stop dying and suck some. You're 16, you're 23, you're 32, you're 41, 14 to 41. You stop by, hands up some. You're 16, you're 23, you're 32, you're 41. Yeah, you're 32, you're 41. That's right. You're all those things and then you're none. You're none, 'cause you're through all that. You've just begun. Happy ending to make us feel better about getting older. Allison Seconds! It's a family affair tonight. There's hundreds of years of friendship on this stage tonight, quite literally. So thanks for being with us. I want to bring up a person I've literally dreamed of playing with since the first time I saw him on a stage. I've literally never known someone who blows my mind and reminds me of what it's like to be in love with rock and roll like this human being. I've never seen someone who is so one with their instrument. So I just want to say, as geekily as possible, welcome Mr. Mike Farrell.
Thank you, Jonah.
Oh, man. There's a lot of adrenaline happening right now. We're going to just... I don't know who is a praying person, who isn't. I'm all confused myself. But I just want to say that every time I try and figure out something that I want, it doesn't work out well. But every time I just let go and ask for help, it does. And this song is about that. It's called Your Will. So many things that I want. I wanna know why we do what we shouldn't, and why would we should don't. Lord, sweet Lord, I'm getting tired. I wanna say so many souls that are hurting and scared, and those that do the thieving and killing. Well, I wanna fix what drove them there. Lord, sweet Lord, I'm getting tired. Give me what I need. always just one more thing, one more thing to wish for. I wanna be rich, be known forever, and most of all, to be right, to be sure. I wanted a reason before I'd have faith. I wanted a promise before I'd have trust. But now I just want to belong to you. I just wanna do what I must. Let me know you will give me what I need to make it real. Fast it goes by. Maybe I could learn just a little about love while I'm here. If I don't waste my time asking why set. I don't need to play another note of music in my life. The dreams you never knew you had. Speaking of which, let's do this other one. And since I can't bear to let him go, Mike's gonna play with us on this. And we never rehearsed any of this, by the way. This is just having fun. For also for this, I wanna say, I don't even know what your real last name is, but are you really Alice in Wonderland? I mean, you are to me. Okay, it's Alice in Wonderland, everybody. She is exponentially the best musician on this stage right now, maybe even tonight, maybe even this week. She's incredible. She's, this is what she does for a living, but she slummed and played bass for us. And we're having fun with her, so thank you. What, who? So we're gonna bring all the family together. This song is a song written by Kevin, Allison's wonderful husband.
Yeah, where is he?
And, you know, Zally, man. And, Yeah, we're just going to do this little sweet tune. It's about getting through times together, and you all have helped me through some incredibly hard times, and music has helped me through some hard times, so thanks for being here with us. Who, what? The doting hubby. I love it.
Ah, there he is. Hi, honey. Ah, cello.
So, his song has never been played like this. Feels like a perfect first time outside in this sweet day. It's cooling off a little bit. We got a little breeze. Here's to life. We're so lucky to be here. We are so lucky to be here. This song's called Got My List. Allison Wonderland, Mike Farrell, Allison Seconds, You can stay here as long as you want. I really don't care. I don't care. Hey, Mike, in your tenure here, have you ever gotten to play with the Deftones before? Yeah, Stefan used to be our guitar tech, too, and he would steal our gear.
No, he'd steal my riffs.
He stole ours, too. What's up with that? It's Payback. It's a beautiful Deftones song. I love this song so much that I turned it into something strange.
Everybody loves to cha-cha-cha. Little children like to cha-cha-cha. They like to cha-cha-cha.
Sam Cooke wanted to join us, but he couldn't be here.
This town don't feel mine. Fell to get away far. Come on.
Friend.
was singing and smiling, and time is a secret. There is no car crash, there is no blood. I don't believe this, but maybe I should. Yeah. But maybe I should. In the daytime we're dead. In the daytime we're dead. I love you, G. In the daytime we're dead. But at night we love. At night we keeps on raining, love is gonna break. If it keeps on raining, love is gonna break. If it keeps on raining, love is gonna break. We don't know what to do, we're having fun, Mike Farrah! So yeah, all right, there we go. See, I had a deal with heaven, but it fell through. And I had a dream or seven, but I'm not sure which one came true. Never stays. I'm the one that disappears. I'm the one that never fades. I am clear and solid truth. I am just one big betray. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya. Tomorrow, I dream. Some laws that make some sense. Something stolen or something left. A preacher or a president that never lies and never sins and tells us what our best for it. Tomorrow, tomorrow, will I love ya? Tomorrow, I dream. Deal with heaven, but it fell through. And I had a dream or seven. Now I'm not sure which one came true. Yeah, we had a deal. but now I'm not sure. And I dream of days that go slow. I dream of someone that walks.
G, okay? Put it up on your face, hallelujah. And these days will all go by. Anything I can do to help you through it, I just love to see you smile. Faith, I got faith. It's dangerous to worry so much. I should have known better than to get in your way. Hey, that's something. Hey, yeah, anything I can do it. Hey, yeah, anything I can do it. So put it up on your face, hallelujah. And these days will all go by. Anything I can do to help you through it, I just love to see you smile. Now grace, I love grace, 'cause it's glorious to give it so much. I should've known better than to get in your way. Hey, that's something. Hey, yeah, anything I can do it. That's hot.
If you never thought you'd see Mike Farrell and R2-D2 sing a song together, you never saw a show of mine. Ah, here comes anything we can do it. I just love to see you smile. I just love to see you smile. So put it up on your face, hallelujah. And these days will all go by. Anything I can do to help you through it, I just love to see you smile. Somebody recorded that because it's the best moment of my rock and roll life. Alright, let's get all the noisemakers back up here. This is Nolan Erk playing guitar. I've known him for a long time through the music. And he's just a good dude. I can't say thank you enough, Nolan. You're just so, just thank you. Thank you. And this dude with the fancy wireless over here is Mr. Jeff Jaworski. He's one of the best people I've ever met in my life. Give it up.
got the two-song warning. We got two songs.
Yeah, yeah. It's the second seven songs all in the 7 second song of the night. There's no one that embodies happiness and making music and living and living and living like Kevin Second. So I want to say thank you so much to him. Thanks for letting me borrow his songs. We're going to try and do a good job with this one. Far covered this one way back in the day, but y'all never heard it because he never released it. But now you're going to hear it. His song is called Satyagraha. Singing Sacramento anytime you'll have me. Thanks for having me all these years. I will sing till I can't sing anymore. I will jump till I can't jump anymore. And I will do this because I absolutely love this. And thank you for being here and loving it with me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you knew it's back then, great. If you didn't, it don't matter. It's not about a scene. It's about right here
Thanks, everybody. This song's called Mother Mary.
It's in the tuning of D, Jonah. In case you didn't know, you wrote this shit. Here you go, sir.
Unfortunately, I don't have the excuse to piss enough. All right, we gotta finish really quick. Sorry. Okay, one more time! Look at all this. Look, everyone! We all die. We all live on. Oh, paperback. If we're lucky, we're coming back. Mother Mary, oh, my oh, my oh, my. Malcolm, for Jeff, for Grady, for Mike, for whoever else is still in Whitehaven, for Cake, for LG, yes, for Deftones, for Tesla, for all the bands in Sacramento, all these years, luck Elvis, luck everyone. We all die, and we all live on YouTube, in a paperback. Lucky, yeah, we're coming back. Yes, I will never, yeah, Jacob. Each other. Thank you.
Holy cow. Holy cow. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Jonah Matranga. What an all-star lineup that has been. Oh. One more.
Hey, I've gotten myself in enough trouble in this park. So it got a crazy curfew and I don't want to deal with the cops these days. But I'll come back soon, we'll play a lot of songs, and I'll be back next summer if they'll have me.
Ah, well, I don't know about that. Let's see. Sacramento, would you like it if Jonah Matranga was on next season's Concerts in the Park? Yeah? So he may not be able to give you one more song, but how about one more set next year?